50,000, 51, 65, 90.
Oh, come, come, life. Forget your losses. It's not fun playing with a dull partner. I had hoped for a good game tonight. Although, there's little in it for me. Just a couple suicides.
My dear Death, I wish you would grant me a favor.
A favor? A favor? Now, isn't that just like you? Never willing to abide by the results of a fair game.
But I want these two. Whether I win or lose, I really must have them. They are geniuses. And you know how badly I am in need of geniuses right now. Oh, ungrateful, spoiled children. They always want to commit suicide over their first disappointments.
How many times must I tell you the game must be played? It's the law. You know it as well as I do.
The law? Laws always work in your favor, Death.
Oh, there you are. I always said the universe would be in a wild state of disorder if you had any say. No, you must play the game.
Whoever said anything about not playing? All I want is your consent to let them meet here before the game begins.
I'll bet this isn't so innocent as it sounds. Who are they? I haven't paid much attention to the case.
Youth and the girl. He is a poet and she a dancer.
A strong man and a beautiful woman. Up to the same old tricks, eh? You sly thing. You think if they meet, they'll fall in love and cheat me. Well, suppose I consent. What will you give?
I'll give you Kaiser Wilhelm, the Tsar of Russia, George of England, and old Francis Joseph. That's 2-1.
Now that's dishonest. You're always trying to unload a lot of monarchs on me when you know I don't want them. Why, when you play for them, you almost go to sleep and I always win. No bargaining in kings, my dear.
I'll give you a whole regiment of soldiers.
Soldiers? What do you care about soldiers? Look at your figures again. You've been losing millions of soldiers in Europe for the past 2 years, and you're much more excited about these two rattle-pated young idiots. Your idea of a fair trade is to get something for nothing. You love too much. With such covetousness, how can you ever know the thrill of chance?
I'll give you anything.
Oh, shh. Too late. Here's one of them.
Youth! You tricked me. You were only playing for time.
Come, sister, be game. All's fair in everything but the dice. And just think, if you win this cast, the other is half won. They'll meet then.
Who are you?
I am life.
Oh, I am through with you. I want none of you. Who are you?
I am Death.
Death? How very different from my dreams of you. I thought you were somber and austere. Instead, if I may say so, you're just a trifle commonplace.
Were you picturing a menacing countenance? Look at her! A pleasing exterior, eh? And yet you wouldn't be seeking me if you didn't know better. Alas, my boy, beauty is not even skin deep.
This is true. Ah, Death, I have been seeking you for weeks.
Yet I am always present. Where did you seek me?
I tried poison, but before I could swallow it, they snatched it from me. I tried shooting myself. They cheated me. The pistol didn't go off.
Oh, well-meaning idiots!
So, I came here to leap into the sea.
Oh, very good. Only hurry, someone might come.
Why did you wish to die?
As if you didn't know? Did you not give me the power to string beautiful words into song? Did you not give me love to sing to, then take love away? You ask me why I want to die. If I cannot have love to warm me, I cannot create beauty. And if I cannot create beauty, then I will not live.
Are you sure it was love? I think it was only desire I gave you. You did not seem ready for love.
Falsehoods, evasions. What is love then? You gave me a beautiful girl who sold flowers on the street. She had hair like gold and a body all curves and rose white like marble. I would sing my songs for her and the world would listen. Then an ugly beast came and offered her some gold and she laughed at me and went away.
That is love, my boy. You are lucky to find it out so young.
Now I know it was desire.
Why will she persist in lying?
I am a sport and a lady, and I must admit that life is as truthful as I am.
Listen, youth, and answer me. Did your sweetheart understand your songs?
Why should she? Women mustn't understand. They must be fragrant and beautiful, like flowers.
And is that all?
I do not know many women.
I will show you one who understands your songs. She is coming here.
Oh, to leap into the sea like you.
Because she is lonely, waiting for you.
For me? But I do not know her.
But she knows you through your songs.
And you have been seeking me for weeks. Are you to be fooled again by this tricky charlatan? You who've had enough of life. There is no place for cowards among the lofty dead.
Oh, death, forgive me. Life, farewell.
Hold. We must play first.
So now it is you who are asking me to play. Come, life, do me a favor. Give me this one and the girl shall be yours.
No, the game must be played. It is the law. I have won!
Then I am to live in spite of myself. Death, I've lost you. Life, I hate you. Without love, you're even crueler than death.
Soon, the girl will be here. Then you will think me beautiful.
That's the comedy of it. You probably will, you know.
Promises, promises. Love comes but once.
Who are you?
I am life.
Oh, life, dear. I must leave you. I cannot bear you any longer. You are so white and so cold.
What have you to complain of? Have I not given you fame and worship and wealth?
What are all these without love?
What, you without love? How about those who stand at the stage door every evening and send you flowers and jewels? One of them shot himself because you stamped on his flowers. Believe me, my dear, that is all the love there is.
No, love, no, that was desire.
Desire when they seek you, love when you seek them.
No, no, love understands. They didn't. They wanted to buy me in order to destroy me. That is why I stamped on their flowers.
Ah, the young, incurably sentimental.
Good. I'm glad you did.
Why, who are you?
I am Youth.
Youth? The poet? You? Oh, I know all your songs by heart. I have kissed every line. Always when I dance, I try to dance them. But why are you here?
He came to throw himself into the sea.
Oh, no, you must not. What will the poor world do without your beautiful music?
Do not be afraid, my dear. I have won.
alas.
Why did you want to die?
His sweetheart left him.
His sweetheart? So he loved someone? I don't believe you. How could any woman he loved when he sings so sweetly?
His songs meant nothing to her.
Nothing? Oh, then she was not worth your love. She was like the men who wait for me at the stage door. She wanted to destroy you.
Such is life, my dear young lady. Love is the destroyer always.
She's right. It's all a myth. Life, love, happiness. I must be infatuated with someone, something. Then the bubble bursts, and I'm all alone. No, if she can't understand, no one can understand.
Oh, how wrong you are. I understand. Don't you believe me? I have danced all you have sung. Do you remember the bird calls?
You too understand. Wings flash and soar when you dance. You skim the sea gloriously, lifting your quivering, feathery breast against the sunny wind. Dance again for me. Dance my cloud flight.
Loveliest of all. But I can never dance for you again. I came here to die.
And you'd forgotten it already. Oh, you're all alike. Life's shallowest little deceit fools you again, though you have seen through her and know her for what she is.
But I have found you.
Yes, and youth has found love. Real love, at last. Love that burns like fire and flowers like the trees. You shall not die. And I will guard her from you. Love is stronger than death.
Oh, then life, you mean. Think of the great lovers of the world. Paola and Francesca, Romeo and Juliet, Tristan and Isolde. I claimed them all. Who are you to set yourself up against such august precedence? You think he loves you. It is not you he loves, but your dancing of his songs. He is a poet, therefore he only loves himself and his sweetheart, for lack of whom he was going to die. See, he's already forgotten, as you will one day be forgotten.
I ask too much of me. I can only give happiness for a moment, but it is real happiness. Love, creation, unity with the tremendous rhythm of the universe. I can't promise it will endure. I won't say you will not someday be forgotten. What if it is himself he loves in you? That too is love.
Be supremely happy for a moment, an hour. That is worth living for.
Life offers you many things, but one. She pours out the sunshine to make you glad, as she sends the winter to chill your heart. She gives you love and desire and takes them away. She brings you warm quietness and kills it with hunger and anxiety. Life offers you many things, but one. Come closer, tired heart, and hold out your weary hands. See what a pearl I offer to kings and beggars alike. Come, and I will give you peace.
peace. Do you think I want peace? I, a dancer, a child of the whirling winds, do you think I would be blind to the sunlight, deaf to youth's music, to my sweet applause, dumb to laughter? All this joy in me scattered in darkness, dust in my hair, in my eyes, on my dancing feet. And yet life is so cruel.
My dearest, we will never leave one another.
She is mine.
Haven't you forgotten something? The game.
Half won, she too has found love.
Ah, but in willing to die, she has laid her life on the knees of the fates. So we must play for her. It is the law.
Not afraid to play. This time I have you, Death.
Have me? Oh, nay, life. I am cleverer than you. On this game hangs the doom of both.
Both? You lie, Death. Well, I already won Youth. He cannot die.
Oh, Youth cannot die, you say. True. But the girl dies if I win. Isn't that so? Well, and if she dies, what then? He loves her, yet he cannot follow. Nay, he shall live forever mute, forever regretting his lost love, until you yourself will beg me to take him.
Death, I beg of you.
Life on her knees to Death. No, sister, I wouldn't help you if I could. It is the law. Let us play.
It is the law. I've won again.
Yes, curse the luck, but someday we'll play for those two again, and then it'll be my turn.
Yes, but we will have lived. Until then, Death, you're powerless. I fear you not, and I will protect her from you.
Geniuses.
How brave, how strong, how beautiful is my lover.
Let us leave together and never part.
Well, it was a good game after all. You see, that's the difference between you and me. You play to win, and I play for the fun of it. But tell me, life, why is it you make such a fuss over dreamers and care so little for soldiers?
Soldiers don't matter to me one way or the other. But someday, the dreamers will chain you to the earth, and I will have the game all my way.
Well, that remains to be seen. But how about kings?
Kings are my enemies. Do you remember how careless I was during the French Revolution? Oh, it's always been on my conscience, and I think I'd feel better if I told you. Whenever I threw a good combination, I juggled the dice.
Oh, I am not surprised. Heavens, aren't you unscrupulous? And yet they call me unfair. Well, I suppose I've got to keep an eye on you.
I warn you, I will stop at nothing. By the way, what's the game tomorrow night?
A plague. And in that game, I regret to say, you haven't a chance in the world.
Don't forget, I have science to help me.
Science? A fool's toy. I sweep them all together in my net. The men of learning and the ones they try to cure.
But don't forget that the sun, the blessed, healing sun, still rises every morning.
Don't remind me of the sun. Till tomorrow, sister.
$200,000, $75,000. 310. I must never let her know how much I mind losing soldiers. They are the flower of youth. There are dreamers among them.